Pointillism, a technique with lots of dots. You put color in tiny spots. Manipulates the eye and mind. Different colors to make a design. George S. and Paul S. are the creators. Yes, they're the originators. Created the style in 1886. They made the style so intricate.
From 1860 to 1970, Ron Art created a melody. This style lasted a while and made so many different people smile. Created by many like Vincent Van Gogh, many would say he's a total pro. Your style experimentation truly quite an amazing creation.
Different types of art combined, it helps relax the heart and mind. Making art can stretch your imagination, opening your mind to exploration. Creativity branches from within, using instruments, pencils, and rolling pins. You can paint anything that you desire, it's like your mind is on fire.
Abstract is a style where things don't look real, when strange shapes become revealed. Abstract uses many different colors and forms, from really cool colors to really warm. When was it started? 1866. When it was created, it was really a hit. Wassily Kadansky started it all. You can do anything. It's a free for all.
Cubism started in 1907, not started by a man named Kevin. An art style showing geometrical shapes. You could draw anything like sour grapes. Picasso's the guy who made this style. You can paint anything that makes you smile. Truly a famous style, one of the best. He can paint anything that you request.
Different types of art combined, it helps relax the heart and mind. Making art can stretch your imagination, opening your mind to exploration. Creativity branches from within, using instruments, pencils, and rolling pins. You can paint anything that you desire, it's like your mind is on fire.